Hello everyone, welcome to Learn Next. So today we'll discuss the July 2nd week current affairs of 2020. And let's start with the first question. Which mobile application has been launched by the West Bengal government to scan documents? Correct answer is Self-Scan App. So West Bengal Chief Minister Srimati Mamata Banerjee has launched a new mobile application called Self-Scan. So this new application was developed by the state's Information Technology Department to scan documents. So Governor of West Bengal is Mr. Jagdeep Dhankar. Next, who has been appointed as the brand ambassador of luxury ride? Correct answer is singer Sukhveer Singh. So luxury ride, the chain of pre-owned multi-brand luxury car showrooms, has signed singer Sukhveer Singh as its brand ambassador. It was founded by Sumit Garg, Dhyanu Das, Vikram Panu and Vishal Panu in 2015. Next, which state tourism has started Intizar App ka campaign in order to attract tourists in the state? Correct answer is Madhya Pradesh Tourism. So in order to attract tourists in the state, the Madhya Pradesh Tourism Board has started a social media campaign. The name of the campaign is Intizar App ka, which means waiting for you. Next, which organization has signed MOU with Central Board of Direct Taxes for data exchange? Correct answer is Security and Exchange Board of India. So the Central Board of Direct Taxes and the Securities and Exchange Board of India signed a memorandum of understanding for data exchange between the two organizations. The agreement will facilitate the sharing of information and data between the two organizations on an automatic and regular basis. Next, which country has launched digital hat for online sale and purchase of sacrifice animals? Correct answer is Bangladesh. So digital hat platform has been launched by the government of Bangladesh for online sale and purchase of sacrificial animals ahead of the festival of Eid al-Adha. The platform has been launched to save the cattle farmers and traders from financial loss amid the corona pandemic. So Prime Minister of Bangladesh is Sheikh Hasina. Next, which country's Prime Minister Ahmadou Gon Coulibaly passed away recently? Correct answer is Ivory Coast. So Ivory Coast Prime Minister Ahmadou Gon Coulibaly has died at the age of 61, and it was announced by the country's president Alassane Ouattara. Next, who has been appointed as the officiating president of Hockey India? Correct answer is Gyanendra Nigambam. So Manipur's Gyanendra Nigambam was named as the officiating president of Hockey India. So the decision followed the resignation of Mohammad Mustaq Ahmed, who stepped down from the position on July 7. Next, which company has launched voice-based services for its investors with Google Assistant? Correct answer is Aditya Birla Sun Life Asset Management Company. So Aditya Birla Sun Life Asset Management Company Limited, a subsidiary of Aditya Birla Capital Limited, एंड इन्वेस्टमेंट मैनेजर टू आदित्य बिरला सन लाइफ म्यूचुअल फंड हैज़ लॉन्च्ड वॉइस बेस्ड सर्विसेज फॉर इट्स इन्वेस्टर्स विथ गूगल असिस्टेंट. सो द वॉइस असिस्टेंट एक्ट एज ए 24/7 इंटरफेस फॉर इन्वेस्टर्स. नेक्स्ट, एशियाज लार्जेस्ट सोलर पावर प्रोजेक्ट रेवा अल्ट्रा मेगा सोलर पावर प्रोजेक्ट हैज लॉन्च्ड इन व्हिच स्टेट. करेक्ट आंसर इज मध्य प्रदेश. सो प्राइम मिनिस्टर नरेंद्र मोदी इनॉग्रेटेड ए 750 मेगावाट सोलर पावर प्लांट इन मध्य प्रदेश रेवा डिस्ट्रिक्ट. द रेवा अल्ट्रा मेगा सोलर पावर प्रोजेक्ट व्हिच इज एशियाज लार्जेस्ट टिल डेट इज बीइंग टाउटेड एज ए गेम चेंजर एज इट इज सेड टू रिड्यूस एमिशन इक्विवेलेंट टू 15 लाख टन ऑफ कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड एवरी ईयर. नेक्स्ट, हु बिकेम द प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑफ सिंगापुर. करेक्ट आंसर इज ली सिन लॉन्ग. सो ली सिन लॉन्ग हैज बिकेम द प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑफ सिंगापुर आफ्टर द रूलिंग पीपल्स एक्शन पार्टी ओन द जनरल इलेक्शंस हेल्ड इन द कंट्री. विथ दिस ली सिन लॉन्ग हैज ओन ए फोर्थ टर्म एज द प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑफ सिंगापुर. नेक्स्ट, व्हाट इज द थीम ऑफ दिस इयर्स वर्ल्ड पॉपुलेशन डे. करेक्ट आंसर इज हाउ टू सेफगार्ड द हेल्थ एंड राइट्स ऑफ वुमेन एंड गर्ल्स नाउ. सो द वर्ल्ड पॉपुलेशन डे इज ऑब्जर्व्ड ऑन 11 जुलाई एवरी ईयर टू रेज अवेयरनेस अमंग पीपल अबाउट द इम्पैक्ट ऑफ ए ग्रोइंग पॉपुलेशन एंड इश्यूज इंक्लूडिंग जेंडर इक्वालिटी. द इम्पॉर्टेंस ऑफ फैमिली प्लानिंग पॉवर्टी मैटरनल हेल्थ ह्यूमन राइट्स एक्सेट्रा. दिस ईयर थीम इज हाउ टू सेफगार्ड द हेल्थ एंड राइट्स ऑफ वुमेन एंड गर्ल्स नाउ. नेक्स्ट, व्हिच कंट्री विल होस्ट द एशिया कप 2020 टूर्नामेंट इन द ईयर 2021. Correct answer is Sri Lanka. So the Asian Cricket Council postponed the Asia Cup tournament scheduled for September this year until June 2021. Sri Lanka will host the tournament. Next, which state's Legal Service Authority and the High Court organized India's first ई लोक अदालत. करेक्ट आंसर इज छत्तीसगढ़. सो द छत्तीसगढ़ हाई कोर्ट एंड द स्टेट लीगल सर्विसेज अथॉरिटी ऑर्गेनाइज्ड द कंट्रीज फर्स्ट एवर ई लोक अदालत एमिड द रिस्ट्रिक्टेड जुडिशियल फंक्शनिंग ओइंग टू COVID-19 आउटब्रेक. द सेशन वॉज इनॉग्रेटेड बाय द चीफ जस्टिस ऑफ छत्तीसगढ़ हाई कोर्ट जस्टिस पी आर रामचंद्र मेनन. नेक्स्ट, हु हैज बीन नेम्ड फॉर वर्न कर्मन अवार्ड 2020 बाय द इंटरनेशनल एकेडमी ऑफ एस्ट्रोनॉटिक्स. करेक्ट आंसर इज कैलाशव्य दिवो सिवन और के शिवन. सो इंडियन स्पेस रिसर्च ऑर्गेनाइजेशन चीफ के शिवन has named for Von Karman Award 2020 by the International Academy of Astronautics. The Von Karman Award is known as the highest distinction of the International Academy of Astronautics. Next, which state government will launch Roko Toko campaign? Correct answer is मध्य प्रदेश. सो मध्य प्रदेश गवर्नमेंट विल लॉन्च रोको टोको कैंपेन टू टारगेट दोज पीपल हु डू नॉट वेयर मास्क. द स्टेट गवर्नमेंट विल डिस्ट्रीब्यूट मास्क टू द पीपल हु डू नॉट वेयर मास्क इन पब्लिक प्लेसेस एज द यूज ऑफ मास्क is mandatory in all public places in the state. Next, who has been appointed as the next ambassador of India to Turkmenistan? Correct answer is Vidhu P. Nair. So Vidhu P. Nair, Foreign Service Officer of BAS 2002, has been appointed as the next ambassador of India to Turkmenistan as per the Ministry of External Affairs. So currency of Turkmenistan is manat and capital is Ashgabat. Next, who has been honored as the top publicist under the Global Humanitarian Award 2020? Correct answer is Sachin Awasthi. So president of National Media Club, Sachin Awasthi, bagged top publicist honor under Global Humanitarian Award 2020. He is one of the 100 awardees nominated from 35 different countries and 9 continents. Next, who has won the presidential election of Poland? Correct answer is Andrzej Sebastian Duda. So Andrzej Sebastian Duda of the Law and Justice Party won the presidential election of Poland with 51.2% of votes. Poland currency is Polish zloty and its capital is Warsaw. Next, what is the rebranded name of Google Plus, which was relaunched? Correct answer is Google Currents. So Google Plus is social networking platform of internet search and Google has been rebranded as Google Currents. So Google Currents is a platform which enables its users to connect with their colleagues, exchange documents and interact with like-minded people who have similar interests. Google headquarters is in California, United States. Next, who has won Styrian Grand Prix 2020? Correct answer is Lewis Hamilton. So Mercedes driver Lewis Hamilton won the Styrian Grand Prix in Spellberg, Austria to clinch an 85th career win and move within 6 of Michael Schumacher's Formula 1 record. Next, who was appointed as the interim CEO of BCCI? Correct answer is Hemang Amin. So the Board of Control for Cricket in India, BCCI, has appointed IPL Chief Operating Officer Hemang Amin as the interim Chief Executive Officer following the resignation of Rahul Johri. Next, who has been appointed as the new Vice President of Asian Development Bank? Correct answer is Ashok Lavasa. So Asian Development Bank has appointed Ashok Lavasa as its Vice President for Private Sector Operations and Public-Private Partnerships, who is currently serving as one of the Election Commissioner of India. He will succeed Divakar Gupta. Next, which Bollywood actor has been chosen as the ambassador of the Toronto International Film Festival 2020? Correct answer is Priyanka Chopra. So actor Priyanka Chopra has been chosen as the ambassador of the Toronto International Film Festival 2020, joining the list of 50 celebrated filmmakers and actors who are invited as the ambassador of the Toronto International Film Festival. Next, which airport introduced India's first fully contactless car parking? Correct answer is GMR Hyderabad International Airport. So the GMR Hyderabad International Airport has introduced India's first ever fully contactless airport car parking to provide a safe airport amid COVID-19. So GMR Hyderabad International Airport has also scaled up its National Electronic Toll Collection FASTag car parking in collaboration with National Payment Corporation of India. Next, who has been appointed as the brand ambassador of Sports Ada? Correct answer is Brett Lee. So online sports portal Sports Ada has announced the coming on board of Australian cricketer Brett Lee as its brand ambassador. So Sports Ada is news and information website for cricket, football and kabaddi. This is all for this video, and these were some important current affairs of July 2nd week of 2020. Please like, share and subscribe our channel Learn Next to get regular updates. Thank you.